what you are. Then, hear the questions. Is it possible for a human being to transform himself inwardly and therefore become?
Yeah. Thank you. memory goes, that's not very far. But for as long as I can remember, all anybody ever fucking told me was, son, you need to calm the fuck down. I don't know what your problem is, but you need to learn how to calm the fuck down. Calm down, calm down. No, 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 you can't go to this school until you learn how to calm down. Nope, you cannot live under my fucking roof until you learn how to calm down. Yo, my man, I love you and everything, but we don't really want to be your friend until you can learn how to chill the fuck out. And you can only hear shit for so fucking long, over and over and over and over again, until you actually start believing that you got a screw or two loose, that there's something wrong with you. And because you feel anger, frustration, depression, humiliation, sadness, because you feel filled with hate, that there's something wrong with you. And I'm still a young idiot. I'm only 26. I still have a lot to learn about myself and the world. But I do know this much. If you can wake up in the world that we live in and open your eyes to our society, the way that our communities run, and see the way that we treat each other, see the way that we treat this planet, see the way that we treat other living things, and you're not mad, frustrated, filled with hate, depressed, humiliated, motherfucker, there's nothing wrong with me. There's something wrong with you. And you can call me stupid. You can call me naive. You can tell me to calm down. I don't give a fuck. Do what you gotta do. But my rebuttal is this. Wake the fuck up. Stop telling me to calm down and wake the fuck up to the world that surrounds you. You are not the only motherfucker that exists. We gotta stop being so fucking selfish. Every single fucking day we continue to be fucked in the ass by each other, by this fucking government, by police force, and nothing will fucking change until we can actually get up and do something about it. And nothing will fucking change until we can learn how to lean on each other and be there for each other. A true community. If you know this song, get up and sing with me. Wait! Still!
Time my mom is giving up, my hair is talking about.
of seeing or hearing this band, anybody? A few of you. Thank you guys so much for being here, man. And thanks for giving us your attention and your being so fucking respectful. That means the world to us, for real. Thank you, man. We got a few more for you over here. And one more time, let's make some fucking noise for One Temple! I'm a coward! I am a coward! Yo, real quick though, we have to leave pretty quickly because some of our guys gotta go catch flights in some states far away. So just to let you know, if you were thinking about buying merch, we're leaving in like fucking 30 seconds. So thank you guys very, very fucking much for having us. We appreciate it.